shot on him. Alright, guys. I'll see y'all in a little bit. I also forgot to mention, my dad put up a couple trail cameras on Sunday, I believe. So we're going to check those and see what we got on them. Because there's only one week left in the season, so we probably only got a few more hunts left. I know I'm going Monday, so hopefully that's a good day. And obviously next Saturday, and then it's dog season, so dog season should be fun. I have Eli and Aiden with me. It's not just going to be me, so it'll be the whole channel. This season should be a lot of fun. It's already been a lot of fun, so what's up, guys? It's been a little bit. Nothing much has happened on my side. My dad saw three does. I'm about 50 yards away. So, hopefully I can kill one today. Like, or just see one. Like, I don't know. But, yeah. I only got like an hour left, but peace. Alright, so here's a bit of an update. My dad has seen like 8 deer, 7 deer, something. One was a something, I don't know. But, God, I can't see any. I never see anything, man. Alright, so I had to take my face mask off. I was getting a little hot. But I'm about to climb down. We're gonna go check the trail cameras, I guess, next. So hopefully I'll get something on there. I'll catch up with y'all then.
So I didn't get a good video of the trail cameras. There was nothing on two of them because they were like too high or something. And we got a couple pictures of deer on one. But first one, it had a decent buck and a couple small bucks and a doe, I think. So yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do this afternoon. Hopefully I can do something, but yeah, I'll catch up with y'all later in the stand. Peace.
So guys, in the stand now in the afternoon. As we had nothing real important on the trail cameras. I kind of made a lot of noise getting in the stand this time, so I don't know if I'm gonna see anything. Thank you.
So that's how this video ends. Last night was not a good night for me. I dropped my phone out of the tree stand. I threw up on the way home, but I did see a doe after I dropped my phone out of the tree stand. It didn't break or anything. But that's all I got to say for this video. It should be up later tonight. So peace.